And we're back. It was necessary to actually have a look at the details of the latest Arch Linux 19.3 and compare it with this version from December, I think it was, right? December. And in the meantime, Qt4, there it is, and Qt5, there are differences. So what we have in here, in this system in here, is Qt4. So how do we check that? Ctrl-Alt-P is available already. And if we start typing Qt, we see that we have 4444. So that's my problem, but there is Qt base 5. Let's fiddle with that. So I want to have the oh, that looks nice already. So that's fixed. The dolphin is looking better, but the icons are still a no-go. Let's see if that's the reason why everything is a little bit off. It's working, right? But it's not, you know? Let's see what happens if I install the Qt5 base. Numeric lock was not on. And everything is installed. So I'm wondering, are you interfering with me? Qt4, and he needs it for that and for that. Maybe it's not the reason. Need to rethink. So yes, I went back and took a look, and it does say that that's completely uninstalled. Everything Qt4 is just gone on our newest release. Let's have a look. It's gonna say get rid of that and that and that. Maybe an RS is a good thing. It's going to make it a little bit easier. And then lib dbus menu Qt4, you're out. QJSON is out, and Qt assistant compat is out. I want to get these guys, a bunch more of Qt4 stuff. Let's see. Ctrl-Alt-P. Qt4 needs to go. Aha, that's better. That's all gone. All right. Now I venture a reboot.